Pasadena, California will be the site of the 122nd annual Rose Parade, one day later than usual. Greater security is planned for the parade. It was moved to today because New Year's Day was on a Sunday. The extra security is in response to the expected demonstration by anti-Wall Street protesters who are planning to follow the parade with a march of their own. Several hundred activists are expected to turn out.